seem to know nothing. You don't even feel responsible. You're not even ashamed. You're just like every other boy of our age.
Let me tell you about Monterin.
Your grandfather was a great man.
15 children are in a concentration camp because of your grandfather.
We're fighting for a noble cause.
You can't help that, of course. Nobody said anything to you.
You filthy Jew.
We're not doing this for ourselves.
Well, why did grandfather
talk to me for so? What's wrong? I don't want any trouble. What's wrong? Come on, you bastard! Come on, you bastard! Me! Me! Ah! Your father! Ah!
Sometimes killing is necessary to preserve purity. We killed the weak so we were strong and we were men. My grandfather was always something we could rely on.
People say I look a lot like my grandfather.